Thank you. rhythm. And you'll also hear perhaps some popular kind of songs coming out of the cabarets. And so this is just like a sound, a picture in sound of the impressions that you might have if you were there in Anacapri. And then at the end, it's marked luminous, and that it's as though that we're looking down on the island and just seeing this bright sun and this sparkling island in the middle of the sea. So that's the hills of Anacapri. The girl with the flaxen hair was actually inspired by a poem, a French poem, and it's thought, they said, much of it expresses just the naivete and the innocence of a young girl with beautiful flaxen hair that someone had fallen in love with. And then the third one is What the West Wind Has Seen. And since Debussy was French, and in the city of Paris, the west wind is like the east wind in the United States, that it's our wild wintry wind, not the soft, gentle western breezes that we think of when we think of the west wind. So it would be like our wintry, cold east winds on What the West Wind Has Seen. And it's quite a storm, I think. So I know you will enjoy the rest of the program. And someone asked me the other night about Gino Stera. He is from Argentina. And I think in this, he's a 20th century composer. And you hear, again, a lot of different colors. You hear guitar effects and certain Spanish elements mixed with a little more modern, but a lot of Spanish and Argentine, South American, very exciting, dramatic rhythms. So thank you so much for coming. And I know you're going to enjoy the rest of the program.
Thank you. Thank you.